Hey there, foodies. Get ready to tantalize your taste buds with a homemade crispy tofu noodle recipe that's easy and oh so delicious. Let's dive right in. First things first, let's chop up some fresh bell peppers, carrots, and green onions. Feel free to toss in any other veggies you love. Next up, we've got our star ingredient, tofu. Make sure to press out any excess water to get that perfect crispy texture. Then slice it up into bite-sized pieces and pan-fry it until it's golden brown on all sides. While our tofu is cooking, let's get our udon noodles boiling. Once our veggies are chopped and our tofu is crispy, it's time to bring everything together. Saute the veggies, add in the cooked noodles, and pour over the simple yet flavorful sauce mixture. And there you have it. Our crispy tofu noodles are ready to serve. Garnish with sesame seeds and extra green onions for a pop of color and flavor. Thanks for joining me today.